On a bill that would protect access to abortion across the country. As expected, it failed. Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer called for the vote on the Women's Health Protection Act. Democrats knew they didn't have the 60 votes needed to pass it. Schumer says he wanted to force every senator to go on record over abortion. Many Republican-led states have passed laws that restrict abortion access.